Hello to the viewer of this video. I hope you are well.
100% Kerem Bursin spend most of their time in charity center these days and focus on helping people affected by the earthquake. They spend whatever they can to help the people affected by the earthquake.
Thank you very much for watching the video so far, and if you like this type of video, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about our next video.